Logo animation is a powerful tool for communicating a brand's story and purpose. A few seconds may deliver a general view of a brand. Hi, my name is Yixin, and in this video I will show you how to animate any logos in After Effects. Logo animation is a great starting point for experimenting motion graphics in After Effects, because it's not too complex. Each animation tells a story with short anticipation scene, and we don't need advanced techniques to tell that story. Most logos have only few components, making them easier to work with. Let's break it down. You can download the After Effects project file in the link in the description. We have a logo that has three elements: a chat box, a spoon, and a fork. But before we start, let's talk about the anticipation scene. Before revealing a logo, we're basically setting the stage to capture the viewer's attention. This logo represents a platform focused to foot-related issues. With a logo like Foot Talk, an anticipation scene will be typing animation. It gives the idea of chatting. To support the idea, we will animate a chat box. Let's move it with a circle. Choose the keyframes from start to end. Set the first keyframe for anticipation and another one for an overshoot. We now need to adjust the path keyframes for the anticipation. After using rotation and position keyframes, we have an overshoot animation. For the second chat box, we'll keep it simple by adjusting the scale keyframes for instant appearance. The spoon and fork are actually the easiest to animate because we only need to change the position keyframe. Also, let's add new position keyframes for chat boxes to make this animation more realistic. Now for the foot talk, adjust transparency and position keyframes and our logo animation is ready. With this simple technique, you can animate the elements of any logo and create very interesting logo animations. I understand that logo animations are very specific, but thinking about the elements will give us a pattern to work with. You can add more animation and details, but I tried to cover the basics of logo animation process in After Effects. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe and share your feedback. I'll see you soon.